Good morning, everyone. So glad to see everybody out this morning. Share a few announcements with you as we get ready to begin our time of worship. You know, Sunday night, tonight, 6 to 8, come out and be a part of that. Wednesday, 7 to 8 is our Wednesday night. We've been going through the book of Galatians in the adult Bible study, been having a really good time, and so we encourage you to come out and be a part. Just a fun time of fellowship that we've been having on Wednesday evenings. And don't forget, Trunk or Treat's coming up, a great opportunity to have some fun and to share and to give back to the community. Kids always love coming and getting candy, and so it's a great safe way for parents to feel like their children can come and kind of stock up on some of their favorite treats. So that's the 30th from 6 to 8 here to church. And we're getting ready and anticipating the 31st, the day after our Trunk or Treat. We have another treat. Pastor Anthony will be coming. His family will be here earlier in the week, and then he will be preaching his first service here as pastor on the 31st. So we're really excited about that. So be praying for him and be praying for the church as we continue to move forward. So with that in mind, let's invite the Lord's presence here. He's already here because you've brought him. Pray with me. Father, thank you so much for an opportunity to come and to just set aside a time that we can dedicate to worship you. Lord, we know that our worship really is what we do all week. This is just a time that we can come together as a body to collectively express our gratitude, express our worship and praise for you for all that you've done. May you be glorified in it. In Christ's name we ask. Amen.
Good morning, everybody.
Thank you.
This time I'm going to pray for the tithes and offerings. Dear Heavenly Father, we just thank you for letting us all gather this morning. Thank you for giving us another day to be here and to worship in your presence. I just want to ask that you bless those who give this morning, if you're giving online or you're giving from home, or if you're giving here in person today. Just ask God to bless that gift and to further it for his kingdom. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. didn't want heaven without us. So Jesus, you brought heaven down. My sin was great, your love was greater. What could separate us now? What a beautiful name it is. What a wonderful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, I need. What a wonderful name.